I get to be back. This is so exciting. This is the tangly part where all of my cords get tangled. Hello, all of you beautiful humans out there in YouTube world. I'm Asonica, and I'm back, and I'm alive, and it's kind of cool. Really sorry that I took that long period of rest. I've been extremely busy working two jobs and trying to go to school, so it's been a little crazy, but I'm excited to be back. So we're gonna get right back into it with some Walking Dead. Yeah, we're on episode 3, and I realized that the time that I've taken to actually put into this is like 19 hours when I was looking at the playtime, and I'm like, this is ridiculous. You guys are worth 19 hours of my time just for this game, so please enjoy it. Also, it's really dark, and I have like six lights pointing at me, and I don't know why it's so dark, so let's just see what happens. Can we play? Are you fighting? Oh, there we go. Also, I have peanut butter crackers because I'm hungry. Oh
Previously on The Walking Dead.
It stopped working for a second, and now it's startling me.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters, and you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Calm down, your parents.
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it! Kenny! What the fuck?
Sounds like a car.
There's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
It's fine. I have a new setup and the audio might not be as good as I want it to be, so I'm sorry. We really just jumped into the middle of something here, didn't we?
Looks like this is our lucky day.
I can't.
Yeah, this might actually go smoothly.
We deserve it after last
time. I don't remember how to pick things. I'm horrible. No, wait, now I do. I'm being dumb. It's fine. I'm allowed to be dumb. Yeah, 24 hours a day, it's fine. Let me adjust this for a second. Okay.
You made up your mind yet?
About what?
When it comes to the getting the hell out of Macon, I bet you're in the let's stay put camp considering I've been pushing everyone to leave.
We should go. Motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
Not to mention, like, aren't we gonna eventually run out of supplies if we stay? Like, isn't that a thing? Like, this isn't some game where we could just
like last time.
Renew our resources every time we want to.
much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing.
That ladder looks very precariously balanced on the edge of that truck.
Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
They can't stay positive for 5 seconds. It's fine. Okay. I don't like this.
Looks like she's had it.
He like
I'll find
another rips
way.
The ladder off. Looks like she's had it. Well, you know what? She might have been able to hold your weight for like a second if you didn't rip it off. What's the...
There's no safe way through that mess. There's no safe way through that mess.
Okay. It looked like it was in two different spots. Okay. I'll push the car. Well done, Lee. Is there like... Okay.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
You murdered her dad.
I did what I had to, and you know it.
I mean, I 100% agree with what I just said. Place it. Where am I putting this? That's fine. Okay, we now. Oh, there's a switch. What am I gonna do? Drive the car?
Your girl still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
Nah.
I hope not.
Hoping ain't worth a damn.
I have no control over Clementine. None. She does her own thing half the time. No, I legitimately have no control over her. She's not a character I play in the game.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
I'm sorry, guys. My humor is not there. I'll get over it.
He'll get over it. Herschel's son is one of how many now? We've all seen a lot worse.
That's a fucking thing to say. I'm talking about my kid here.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
My apartment's like rumbling. I think someone was running down the hall or something. It was really weird.
What the hell happened? Thought you said you could handle it.
Have you ever been shot before? I'm sorry. Christ. You think you'd...
You're gonna blow out your voice.
Oh God!
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
They might.
It's a girl. We have to help her.
How? There's no getting to her.
We gotta do something.
Not anymore.
Fuck. We gotta shoot her. Put her out of this mess.
I don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive, and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
Can't
think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
I'm gonna leave her.
No way! No way! No way!
so bad. But, like, from what I've experienced, there's no way to, like, save anyone in this game. So I'm just gonna... I really wish it would stop. They're like, we're gonna force you to listen to the consequences of your actions.
You should be good to clear this place out, but we ain't got all day. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we
gotta go. The sound is on a loop. Which, I mean, it's good. It's good stuff. It genuinely is.
She's gone. There's not much time now.
Did I collect everything? I might have actually collected everything. Yay! I have lots of supplies! Supplies! No, wait, I should have waited. I should have waited. Supplies! There we go. Oh! This is how I die. I'm not careful. That's fine. Hell. There we go.
Fridge.
What? Oh. Yeah.
Let's fucking get out.
Ah. No. Oh. I'm playing now. Okay. I thought that was still part of a cutscene. Can you hit him, please? Oh, okay. Okay. He's not gonna be bothering me again. Bye bye, little pilot dude. Okay. See, let's go.
What was that? They're everywhere. You took care of yourself, didn't you?
I don't think Kenny likes me very much. Oh. Kenny, play nice. Maybe it's what I said about his son. I know he's very sensitive about that. I'm still struggling with the sound canceling headphones because I can't hear anything. Like, I sound muffled.
Stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, Swampy. Oh. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
I have lots of supplies.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
Huh. Yeah, huh. That's not...
So, what did you get?
A lot of stuff.
Lot of stuff.
We're fine.
I've got lots of supplies.
Nice work. This will keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter?
I think we should
freeze our asses off here.
Because piling into an RV with you after what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
Take a look at the wall, Lily. That's not graffiti. Those are bullet holes. And we got enough arrow shafts sticking out of it to dry our laundry.
We do whatever is best for the kids. Doesn't that make sense?
It's suicide out there.
We'll die in here.
I tried to keep a neutral ground.
Sleeping and kill one of us.
So
So, you two are having a disagreement?
No, we're having cool a party.
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. And I don't think you're capable any-
We're strongest together. I know you think I'm on her side, but there are no sides, damn it.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
No, because Lee knows how to take care of people, not just things.
We got plenty of food from that station wagon.
Yeah, no thanks to you. You didn't even want to take it. Where the hell would we be now? We can't just keep our fingers crossed for more station wagons.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
Do you know how we got these supplies?
It's the apocalypse. You don't have a week.
Let a girl
you don't
get
even
eaten
know
now.
If you have tomorrow.
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
You just let her suffer like what? Like bait? God, what is happening?
It was a mistake. We got our supplies, but we should have tried to save her or put her out of her misery.
Well, you had Kenny with you, so some options were off the table.
Look, ow!
Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers, and the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth, and it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right. Stealing, and I know the list
murder.
Of people I can trust here gets smaller every day.
Talking over the dialogue.
Now everybody get out!
But was it really murder if he was, like, not coming back? We don't know. Eh, she'll get over it.
She'll
That's
get
gonna
over.
Be my reaction
She's
for everything.
Up,
yeah, they'll get over it.
I understand, Ken.
All I know is, whenever this shit happens, I'm the fucking bad guy.
Yes.
I'd like a thank you for once. For once!
Thank you. You're welcome.
Rough day, I guess.
Yep, I've just been calling them days lately.
I don't know what it is, but it's probably.
I love the fact that I got Doug.
Going missing. Ever since her dad died, she's been a live wire. And now, if she's paranoid, that's a bad mix.
It is. I'm just gonna stand there awkwardly. Okay. I'm gonna talk to a child. It's a Ben 10 over here.
Hey, Ben.
What's up, Lee?
Have you seen anything weird on the watch? Is there anybody out there up to anything?
Nope. Really quiet.
Really?
Yeah, totally. Which is good.
Did you ever come down here to Macon much?
I didn't have much reason to. My parents would let me take the car into the city on the weekend. But what's in Macon?
Lots of
it's
bacon.
Kind of a waste of time compared to Atlanta.
I grew up in Macon.
Oh, I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything. It's super nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was. Is...
Oh, no. Lee, you're so defensive. I grew up in Macon. Oh, okay.
She scares the crap out of me.
That's a reasonable thing to feel.
I'm just worried she's going to snap.
Aren't we all, dude?
Talk to you later, Ben.
No worries.
Bye.
She's gonna snap. It's fine. Let's go talk to Dougie boy.
Hey, Doug.
Dougie.
Hiya.
What are you working on?
I'm just trying to focus on the wall. Anything I'd like to contribute needs batteries or tools I just don't have. I'm tearing down this furniture to patch up the wall. If we go on like this, we'll have half the Travelier piled up out here before we know it.
The wall's important.
I guess. I feel worthless on watch.
What's Lee's dialogue?
I wish I was more helpful.
Right now, it's actually kind of bothering me.
Do you feel safe
it
here?
It sounded like he was like, the
Faith
wall's important.
A bit of an elusive
you
thing
better
for
care about the wall. Or
the
it was like
a
question mark. I couldn't tell.
New.
I think if we can get whoever is out there to leave us alone, this is a good place to be. And you know, they sort
I could
of
be an idiot,
attacking.
But I couldn't tell.
Maybe they forgot about us.
What do you think about Lily? Dark.
don't know. I guess I'm sad. Nobody deserves to lose their parent like that.
You don't think that would make her delusional, do you?
I think it could make you anything. Nothing good.
Nothing good.
I'll catch you later, Doc.
5 o'clock. Guys, it's 5 o'clock. I don't know if you heard it, but my computer just told me it's 5 o'clock. I want to look at the RV.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it. Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
Well, she asked me and I can't respond. Okay.
About the guns.
Don't you start.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them. There's no doubt about that. You guys,
I don't want to bring up the Lily thing.
More or less. I obviously have my problems with Lily, but...
He brings it up anyway.
Yeah, we can't turn on each other any more than we have.
I'll talk to you later.
The Lily thing, I refuse. My only pet peeve is when I look at something. Whoa. Aww. Unintended shock. My only issue with this game, as far as mechanics go, is I can't walk and talk at the same time. Like, if I'm walking, it's just gonna, yeah, it's gonna take me to the same place. If I'm walking, well, hello, Air. If I'm walking and I want to look at something, then where did Clementine go? Also, did my computer do that weird thing again? But if I'm walking and I go to look at something, I have to stop walking, and I can't continue to walk until after I finish saying what I'm saying. And that's my only really big pet peeve with this game.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to.
It could just be that I really just want to keep moving.
Can you give me hell or to coddle me?
Come on, camera.
I wanted to follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
I think the camera's behind.
Do you know what's going on?
I just heard you mention it.
Things are missing, and I could use your help. There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us, out there.
Okay, so I got it working again.
They have been taking things.
For real? Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
Counts off, and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
Consider everyone poked.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Huh.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Or it was thrown out before.
Okay, I'll poke around.
Considering everyone poked.
Thank you.
The finger is out. Pokey time. Oh my gosh, there are bullet holes in the wall.
Jesus, Doc.
It's stuck.
Sorry? I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
He's weeping.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
It's like, I want to play in the hay.
You be Dick Grayson, your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is.
Hi, you're Robin.
Okay, you're Robin.
Yes. What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
I love these little cutscenes with Duck. Oh, they make me so happy. Okay. Probably happier than I should be. Duck will help me. Yay! I could have
Our
shown him the
guys.
flashlight. Money. Oh, I can do that anyway.
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a
I thought he
pro.
was gonna be like,
The glass
I
and the
didn't
bulb
mean
are
to
all
tell you
busted
about
up.
that.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
Okay.
I'll talk to you later.
Carry on, kids. Okay. Sure, it's been 10 over
The
there.
flashlight was broken. Was it
Just gonna
you?
start nicknaming all
No,
of them.
you're not in trouble if it was. I know you get nervous, and maybe you went out to go to the bathroom, broke it, got worried, and tossed it.
What's with the third degree? I didn't break any flashlight.
Okay, then.
I like how I'm just staring straight ahead. I'm not actually looking up at him. Nope, stop it. No, I. Okay. Stop it! There we go.
Hey, Doug.
Hiya.
I thought I could get to him. I couldn't.
Do you know anything about this flashlight?
That I just pulled out of my back
Well, I
pocket.
can tell
Wait,
you.
wait, 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 wait. I know you know everything about this flashlight. I'm asking if you know how it got busted.
Yay,
Though you found
doggy!
it in a dumpster.
Oh, no. No, I don't. Well, I'll keep my eye out for some suitable parts, though. And give me something useful to do.
It's just gonna be like us. Neighbors are so loud. The glass. It fits perfectly. That's what happens. You find the exact room. Cocaine. Okay, chop.
Pink.
Duck.
A clue.
Love duck.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Thank you, Duck. I like the clarinet in the background. It's quite nice. Where is Clementine? I like how well you can see his nose head. Ah! He's over here. She's over here. But hold on!
Hey, Clementine.
Haley.
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once.
So cute.
See, it's the same. Kind of.
Oh, that's really something.
And now you messed it
too.
up.
What do you think about Doug?
He's cool.
He sounds like he's a
Cool?
dog.
He knows things.
You don't think he seems down?
Like sad?
Yeah.
Everyone is.
You?
I'm okay.
She's so cute.
You have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere.
So she did.
Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Psst. Lee.
Yes, Doc. Oh no, that's
I
like his
found
own
something.
theme song.
What is it?
The
I found this
clarinet.
piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Show me the scuff.
Totally. I was combing the scene for clues
Yeah,
and.
Duck, I got it. Good job.
Looks like there was a scuffle here. I can high five Duck.
Cool.
Oh, my life is so good right now. Oh, look at him. He's so proud. Oh, Duck.
You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Duck?
No. Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
Oh.
That's probably for the best.
Just humor the kid, Lee.
Have you found anything else?
Just the chalk. I also found some bugs underneath the stairs. Don't tell Clementine.
Okay, I won't.
That was about my reaction too, Lee. It's fine.
You seem to know a bit about all of this. The chalk? You found the scuff here? This is gonna sound crazy, but you're not involved, are you?
No, I'm a good guy.
I love his stance.
Stay inside the gate.
He's just so proud of himself. I will. It's so great. Okay, I'm gonna go outside the gate. Have a look around. Okay, can I go outside? Okay. Nah. How do I get outside the gate? That
chalk. Somebody was over here too.
See? I did good, huh?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Duck. You did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Okay. Go right back inside, but I
wanna
look.
Those bandits gave us hell. They've been quiet for days now.
What is this? I found a bag. A brown bag. Okay. Just pick it up, Lee. I found the stuff. Your stuff. And I've
you haven't
got a
come
gun.
Up with anything, have you?
I didn't see that before.
Came up with this.
It was in my back pocket the whole time.
It was in a grate on the outside wall, and there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
You weren't paranoid.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep.
Oh.
You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
I thought that was me in my room for a second.
Who the fuck is that? Yo, we've got our people out there.
It's bandits.
We ain't fucking around.
What do we do?
Be nice to Doggy Boy.
They're gonna start kicking in doors any second.
What the hell are you?
Stall them.
What?
Just keep them talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
So much stress. No. No, I'm so stressed.
Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors.
Yeah.
No, I'm right here.
Hold it, asshole.
Okay. The game froze. Okay.
Why are you doing this? Just leave us the fuck alone.
Why? This fucking gun. Why? Because we gotta, that's why.
Okay.
We can split the supplies, spread them around.
Or we could just kill you and take it all.
And what about when they run out? When you don't have us out there collecting them for you?
Hey.
Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
And shut up, bro. Christ! Oh, shit!
Run, all of you, run. Lily, I had him. Oh, the game is freezing on me. Okay, there we go. I got one. I got him in the butt. Uh-oh. Oh no. This is bad. This is very bad. Ben, you're not a hero. We gotta get going. How do I? Okay. This is confusing. Oh, I found him. Nope. I missed.
Now, get over here. Hurry.
Man, you saved our asses.
Get inside.
Okay. Clementine.
Hang on!
Come on, I got you. Oh no! Oh no! So much stress!
Where is he? He's hiding behind that van. Get your asses around behind.
Yeah. Pop your little head up. This is a running gun, right?
Gotcha. Hurry!
okay.
Get inside the RV. It's gonna be okay.
Ah, no.
Oh Christ!
Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him!
Lily, get in the RV.
Screw her. Let her stay.
Papa. I got you.
Right, Doug. Walker's on the right.
Thank you for your help, Doug. Ah!
Doug?
Solenoid.
Oh, dang the solenoid.
Lily, last chance. Get down here.
Stupid solenoid.
Shit.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm sorry.
Calm down.
He did it.
We need to figure out why this happened.
Nobody died. We're okay, right? Katya, you're okay?
We just lost everything.
But we have our health. Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine. Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there.
We have our health.
Weeks.
This is different.
Not our mental health at this point.
Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
It's Leave true.
A bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Ben.
Ben 10.
I think we need to talk.
Whoa, what? Lily, let's think about this logically, no?
Logically? The new guy who could have easily been a plant? I think that's pretty logical, Doug.
You think I'd do anything to hurt you guys?
Don't play dumb.
Why Ben 10?
Hoping they'd eventually kill us all and you could join them?
Why Ben? What makes you think it was him?
He's always so eager to see what supplies we found. He came into this crew a stranger from the woods. It's pretty cut and dry to me.
I came into this crew as a stranger.
So you're saying you did it?
Nobody did anything.
Gosh,
I know
Doug.
I get wrapped up in the politics around here, but we really need to think before we start stringing somebody up.
Doug, I appreciate your concern, but we have all the evidence we need.
Doug's right. Let's just get on down the
road.
Come on, game. We can talk this out like adults.
Why give someone who almost killed us the opportunity? Lee, you know what we found.
Just let me out of the car. I'll go. I didn't do it, but I'll go.
Good. That sounds great.
Lily,
no.
Look at him.
No.
Jesus, I didn't.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
Billy?
I...
Shit, what's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
I hit something.
Well, we can deal with this now, then.
No. No. I'm not. No.
Is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Billy?
Out.
Billy? Lily, stop it. Lily, no, no. No, no, Lily. We hit a walker. I was waiting for a jump scare. That'll be great.
There's a walker trapped underneath.
She looks under her.
Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
It's very uncomfortable.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I agree.
Please, look, it wasn't me. Please stop accusing me.
I'm really sorry you're upset, Ben. Just tell us you did it.
I'm not doing this.
Come on, Lee. You're the one who found them. You can't just abstain.
Fuck all that. This is nuts. We're out here on the side of the road.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just... stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katya.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Huh, the hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything.
Stop panicking. Seriously, Ben. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Evidence or not, this isn't any way to treat one of us.
Oh my god.
I've heard enough out of you, okay, Doug?
Who believes that?
What's it gonna be?
Just what's going on? Minute. I don't even know anymore.
Ben, you have until Kenny kills that walker to tell me it was you.
Or what?
No, Lily, this is about trust, and I've never trusted
I could have taken
you.
The blame.
Lay off.
I can't leave. You know I can't.
Stop.
I want to take the blame now.
We won't.
Tell me. Now.
I might go back to this.
Please, let's just get back.
I might come back to this later and just see what would happen if I took the blame.
There. I got him. Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Ben!
No!
Doug! Okay, I did not see that one coming. Alright, Lily. Out. Now.
Drop it.
Ooh, I turned into Batman. I'm Batman now.
Holy fuck.
Kenny, what's happening?
You duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ. Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
Agreed.
I didn't mean to. It wasn't supposed to be him.
You were still gonna shoot one of us.
I'll die out here.
I don't care.
You're a murderer, Lily. We can't have you with us.
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time.
What are you talking about?
He didn't tell you. He killed someone before all of this. He was a convicted murderer.
Is that true, Lee?
Yes.
In hell. Are you ever gonna get around to telling me that? Got a little girl.
I wanted to tell him. I did. Did I do that in an episode? Did I like went to tell him? I don't know.
Get in,
I just went to tell all of them. I just didn't know how.
I don't have anything. I'm
getting
left.
Too invested. Okay. So it wasn't supposed to be him, but you were still gonna shoot somebody without like thinking rationally. So like for me that's a problem. I don't care if Ben did it or not. You just don't shoot someone. Bye bye. I like his little skip into the van. It was great. Bye-bye, Lily. Glad that's over.
Lee, a word, please?
Okay. I'll check on my Clementine first.
Katya needs you for something.
Okay. My guess is that the story wants me to progress, so I guess I'm going to do that. Time to progress, said story.
What's up? Is Doug feeling alright?
Oh no. No! Not my duck! I need my cutscenes with Duck. This is making me mad.
What's the plan? We've never had a bite victim in the group before.
I'm going to keep an eye on him and see what I can do from a medical perspective.
We keep okay. The same plan unless something changes. East.
Guys.
What else is there to do? We thought you should know.
Okay.
Not that you've ever afforded us that type of luxury.
Anyway, if you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
Why do I have to tell her? Dear Lord. Poor girl. She's been through so much. Time to progress the story as per the game's request. I'm doing like this laggy thing. Hold on. Okay, laggy thing's over, I think. Kind of. I need to get my,
Duck is bitten.
Camera.
He got bit by a walker trying to escape the motel.
Feel good.
I don't think you would, sweetheart.
What about Doug?
Gone, but won't come back.
Because he was shot in the head.
That's right. It's horrible.
Yeah, it is.
I got you, sweetheart. He won't let nothing happen to you. I'm like really bad right now. This
too.
Is so sweet.
I heard you outside my treehouse that day and thought about
No, you didn't.
Thanks.
Your little Clementine. This isn't good. Something scary is about to happen.
Get off of me!
That was scary.
We got something up ahead.
What do we have? Oh, she smiles in her sleep. She's so sweet.
Damn it. Road's blocked.
Is it?
Now we gotta deal with this.
The road is very blocked by train. Does the train work? Can I use said train?
Is there any way to get around it?
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now.
This seems like a safe area. Oh. All this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
Why don't you and I go look around?
I like that plan.
Yeah, everyone else relax. Clint, stay close to Kenny and Kat, okay?
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Duck's a bit dehydrated.
It's a freighter.
I got you.
Be careful in there.
What, you think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? That didn't cross my mind.
Yeah, Lee. Okay, and now I'm moving. So, I'm gonna end this episode right here. There's a lot that happened. It was really slow in the beginning, and I was like, oh my gosh, this is gonna go on forever. But no, actually, it picked up. And I think that was a lot of activity for just one episode in the last, like, 20 minutes. Alright, so thank you so much for watching this video. Like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode.